Mia and I met 23 years ago in college where we both worked for a laundry service. We worked our way through college and then through law school. And we've been working with youth and giving back to our community ever since. With three children of our own, we have a real stake in making our public schools better, keeping youth in school and away from gangs, and providing them with more educational and economic opportunities. That's what I will do for Oakland.